Oh, you live in Royal Valley? Yeah, from Royal Valley. It was more by TMC, kind of by Midtown, by TMC.
Yes.
This is a bigger, brighter. Right. That was part of the harder time when we were the old place too, was, you know, getting too old to try to keep.
Simba.
Are you so handsome? But you look a little bit like my old fish, but you're bigger. You're much, much, much bigger than me.
It was just in
do you want to take home? Which one?
I'm going to take them all home.
I know, that's how I feel. I want to take that 14-year-old home that somebody relinquished.
Mm.
That I can't get. That's just terrible.
That would be good if you did.
Mm-hmm. We just adopted 7 months ago.
How's that going?
Terrific. Absolutely terrific. We had a 14 and a half year old Great Pyrenees.
Uh-huh.
Totally deaf Great Pyrenees.
Yeah.
And,
yeah.
And then he passed on.
That's very old.
But I like the way you're doing that. I could probably get down and do it that way.
It's kind of hard sometimes.
I bet. Yeah. And then, so then he died in April. No, he died in April.
That's pretty old for a big dog.
Yeah. I lived on a ranch. I only had
nice.
A lot of big dogs and two small dogs. But now that we're older, much, much older, my husband and I decided to adopt a small dog.
Okay.
So we wouldn't be pulled, you know.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
If I was 20 years younger again, I would...
It's okay. It's okay. You got the love. That's what you need.
Oh, yeah. Absolutely. Now, you've given some good lives.
Yeah.